She kept it all together, she had that kind of streak. But inside she was seething, she couldn't even speak. Her blood was boiling over with every word she read, when she picked up the message that lay beside her bed.
He'd gone off to the doctor's, forgot to take his phone. She spread across the mattress when it began to grow. The message shone for seconds, it could have been for days. To see the word she'd written, she'd been shat on once again.
She looked into the mirror at the fool whose face she saw, the one who gave a being to the one who gave his paw.
Like a cat up at a window, he was trained, or so she thought. Put on her skirt and jacket,
and out the door she
walked. Out the door she walked.
He came back home to see that there in the goldfish bowl, his phone was breathing bubbles, a lonely looking soul. A note upon the table and the words he'd feared read: you can have your cake and eat it, but the goldfish comes with me. Nothing he could do.
The door swung open then, she walked into his frame.
She walked out with the goldfish and was never seen again. Circles all the time. He's breaking hearts behind him and leaving them behind. He doesn't know the reason, he's never had a goal, and so he keeps on swimming around the goldfish bowl. Around the goldfish bowl. Thank you.